The promises that Vic and Trachelle will make here shortly were already made long before today. They were made long before that spectacular proposal. Today is merely a formality. The marriage license in this ceremony will not bring them anything they have not already promised to each other. But that does not mean this is not a special day. Today is very special. Today represents all the things they have shared with each other, the promises they have made to each other, the feelings in their hearts so powerful and overflowing that it must be shared with all their friends and family. Do you, Vic, take Trachelle to be your lawfully wedded wife, promising to love and cherish through good times and bad, sickness and in health, to be honest and respectful, forsaking all others from this day forward for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Trachelle, take Vic to be your lawfully wedded husband, promising to love and cherish through good times and bad, sickness and in health, to be honest and respectful, forsaking all others from this day forward for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Victor, you lucked out. You got a good woman. She likes you. Hey, you got a good old lady. Fucking treat her good and live the rest of your life happy. I hope you guys have an infinite marriage and love and everything, bro.
I am so thankful to be here. I know everyone who is here is so blessed and so honored to know you guys. And so I wish you guys endless happiness. I'm so glad you both are together. I'm so glad you found your soulmate, and I'm so happy for the both of you. Cheers to the bride and groom.
By the power vested in me by the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Vic, you're my kissing bride.